short again. Balls. Again. What about this Dr. Monty guy? Who the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he?
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
Looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. Turn down. Smells like Christmas. So, Richard, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, my plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, we still have a chance.
It's not a lucky time.
If you've been paying attention, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
for some broken jawbones, bone jaws? Those kids in the house, they're actually us, created from our souls in the summoning key. Seems like exactly the kind of thing you do.
You are wrong, Dempsey. Just as Dr. Monty explains, this is not the future we have sought to secure. Something has gone terribly, terribly wrong.
You will be drowned now.
I know we've had our differences here.
Come to me. Insta-kill!
I'm gonna put him in a world of hurt. World unspecified. Got it. Won't say a word.
We are weak. We are many.
Sorry! I had no... Wait, that's not true.
Sounds like a great idea.